Another Neuro Micro Recorder. Well, I'm not sure I want to listen to this. Yeah.
Field note 1376, Agent Sinclair reporting. I am completing the inspection at Corpse Disposal Site 13 Alpha, and the work has been completed to code. Lucky 13 and lucky me. Eminent domain has been completed over the Pan Pacific Railroad, and trains are currently being rerouted through Nero Depot Site 27 and the good old wagon road. Note to the budget office that we had to bring in some extra machinery to fix up some of these Forest Service roads. The encounters in Salem and DC can't be depended on for anything. Also, addendum to field note 1375. The mayor and the entire city council, and I use the word city with great irony, of Marion Forts were arrested yesterday for trespassing and are now cooling their heels in the county lockup. Seems they didn't appreciate the close proximity of disposal site 12 Alpha to their little hamlet. Off the record, it doesn't matter. In a few more weeks, I'm guessing none of this will matter.
Yeah, well, if you knew that, then why the hell did you dig them out here anyway? Bean counter. Pot calling the kettle black. Micro recorders. Yeah, wonder what happened here.
Field note 1674. Agent Sinclair reporting. I'm at the Jefferson Rail Tunnel checking to see why my trains have stopped running. And yes, there appears to be a problem. Hey! Excuse me! You! Yeah, you!
Sorry, ma'am. We're gonna have to head.
What are you doing? Who are you? What are you doing here?
We're gonna blow it on my signal.
Don't man me. I am Agent Sinclair, Nero Field Operations.
Ma'am, I don't care if you're Mother Teresa on an errand of mercy. You don't back the hell
you're
up.
You're blowing the tunnel. You can't do that. I've got cargo trains coming through it.
Not anymore. We got orders. We're sealing all the tunnels from here to Portland. Ready? Let's do this.
Stop. Give me your ID. Tell your men to stand down. I have to make a call.
Sorry, ma'am. We're on a tight deadline. Like I say, we got orders. Claire, here we go.
No!
Fire in the hole!
Wait! God damn it!
Heard me talking about the black choppers? Nero choppers? Well, none have been sighted in days. But don't cool your heels just yet. Nero isn't done, not by a long shot. With Nero out of the skies, that can only mean one thing. They got what they're after, and they've all flown back to their coops. This is the endgame, friends. The feds have had this plan ready long before the freaks. Now, they're gonna roll over the Earth. And woe to anyone who stands in their way. But we've hung on this long. We're not gonna give up now. We're fighters. We've survived 2 years in the shit, in a freak show. And we are nothing if not prepared.
Like I said before, Cope, you don't know the half of it. But yeah, I'm with you on this one. It ain't over yet.
Note 1375. Agent Sinclair reporting. I am completing the inspection at Corpse Disposal Site, 12 Alpha, and the work has been completed to code. Once eminent domain has been completed over the Pan-Pacific Railroad and trains can be rerouted through Nero Depot Site 27, we can transport cargo along the old wagon road with far greater efficiency. Side note, we'll need to have a director pay a visit to the mayor of the shithole town below us, Marion Forks, or whatever the hell it is. According to our foreman, he basically led a mob up here yesterday, threatened our personnel, said he was going to tar and feather them, whatever that means. Off the record, if he knew what was coming, he wouldn't be so mighty. Within a week after the first case of rains, he'll be out here begging us to dig faster.
Oh, sure, after. Micro recorder, hello.
Field note 1735. We're shutting down observation site 38-0. Overlooking site 38, a series of structures along the old Belknap Road inhabited by a small number of adult subjects and a growing number of Mutans adolescents, or in current vernacular, newts. Side note. We've lost equipment at this site once already to drifters, civilians, and I'll be damned if we're going to lose more. There's a whole camp of them over at the hot springs. They'll steal anything if it isn't nailed down. And sometimes if it is. As noted in field notes 1563 through 1584, we've been tracking this group of adolescents for 8 months now. According to GPS data, subjects have points of origin as far away as Farewell, Tumalo, and Chamult. All subjects are now classified as habitator tectum, or roof dwelling. Recently evolved behavior that helps them evade the attacks of the more aggressive adults. Recovered footage confirms that they remain mostly scavengers, showing aggression only if their territory is invaded or if they sense an opportunistic target. They seem to smell blood from a wounded adult the same way sharks smell blood in the water. Dr. Anderson that we're sending over the last of the blood samples. Hopefully they'll help us understand how these individuals escaped the near 90% mortality rates we've seen for all subjects under the age of 12.
Yeah. Well, you're not the only ones who want to know. Okay. Another Nero micro recorder. Not sure I want to listen to this.
Field note 2073. lost the signal tracking adolescent infected subject 031 in the... Where the hell am I? Oh, yes, the Lucky Lad Mine. Designated site 27... Yeah, too many numbers, even for me. Cross-reference Dr. Anderson's files on the morphology of adolescent subjects 024 through 672, and you start to see a pattern. While most subjects are classified as habitator tectum, or roof-dwelling, a growing percentage are being reclassified as spelunca tectum, or cave-dwelling, or in this case, mine-dwelling. Anderson's speculation that as the subjects enter puberty, they become more sensitive to light is probably accurate. But I suspect possible social changes in the subgroups as well as... What the hell? One of them just attacked me! No, it didn't bite me. It took my GPS tracker. It fucking stole my GPS tracker! This is unprecedented! New behavior. I've never seen anything like this in the field reports. Gotta chase it down. Sergeant, get some men down here! Now! Pursuing the subject. Speculation that it was attracted to the tracker's light. Or emitter sounds. Won't know until we get it back to the lab for...
Yeah, you mess with infected kids. Well, you get what you deserve. Say. He said that all these caves, they formed when lava flows, they hardened on the outside, but the lava still flowed like buried rivers? Yeah, right. Crazy old son of a bitch. Another Nero micro recorder. Well, I'm not sure I want to listen to this.
I've cross-scanned all six medical bracelets, and we have a match. These are definitely the missing patients from the Farewell
Jesus.
Medical Center.
Good thing they didn't take their bracelets off. Gotta be hard for their families to ID what's left of them.
Thank you. Yes, thank you for your rigorous scientific observations. Can you go stand over there and point that somewhere else?
I'm sorry, Lieutenant. It's just... Why the hell would they stick together like this? How the hell they make it this far, wearing nothing but these gowns? They're barefoot, for Christ's sake!
Sergeant?
And why the hell they come all the way back in here? I mean, how'd they even see what they were doing?
Sergeant!
It's just to tear themselves apart like this. It doesn't make any sense!
I don't know. Let's just get them back to the lab. They've set up a mobile medical unit north of here near the Belknap Tunnel. Take them there. Come on.
Okay. Come on. Let's get them out of here. Move it, people.
Hurry up, let's go. Move out.
Jesus, I remember Sarah telling me about that. Should have paid more attention. We could have got out sooner. Another Nero micro recorder. Not sure I want to listen to this.
Field note 1680. Agent Sinclair reporting. No, this is. I'm at Corpse Disposal Site 17 Alpha. We are in the process of shutting down the site. Transports along Highway 97 have all been taken offline. We are under attack. An army patrol. We thought they were National Guard, but they're not. They're some sort of half-ass militia. They tried to commandeer our equipment, our men, then all hell broke loose. Shots of fire, repeat shots are still being fired. We're moving out, we're moving.
Another Nero recorder. What happened here?
Damn it! Sons of bitches.
Shit, Lieutenant. They burned this place to the ground.
Yeah, I can see that, Corporal. Thank you. Field note 2043. Making a scheduled stop at Site 211 to initiate Phase 4 of our study. We discovered that the entire nesting site, and everything else, has been completely destroyed. Burned out by the local civilian population.
The Deschutes County Militia.
Yes, the Deschutes County fucking Militia. Do you know how much work we've just lost?
To be honest, Lieutenant, I don't know what the hell we're doing out here most of the time.
No, of course you don't. What we were doing, Corporal, was studying a flock of Corvus Corax Principalis mutans.
Crows. Crows. The locals call them criers.
No, not crows, ravens. There's a huge distinction in that, you know, they are completely different species.
Okay.
Do you know how rare it is for a viral zoonotic neuroinvasive disease to migrate from mammals to birds?
Rare?
Yeah, rare. And now these militia assholes have set our research back by months. Come on. Another nesting site's been located north of the Klamath Marsh. That's where we're headed next.
Got it. Fire it up. We're out of here.
Another Nero micro recorder. No, I'm not sure I want to listen to this.
Agent Sinclair reporting. I'm at Corpse Disposal Site 13 Beta, supervising the unloading and disposal of cargo. You never get used to the smell, do you? Trains have been running nonstop, and all the current sites are almost to capacity. I've put in recs to open up more federal land, but the bean counters in DC have stopped returning my calls. Yes, they have more important business. Side note to Perkins. I was right, asshole. Yeah, I know we fucked up initially, plotting the site here instead of over at Site 13 Alpha, but it worked out, didn't it? You remember I had to argue my ass off to keep this site in our back pocket. I knew it was going to be bad, but no one believed me. I guess you all believe me now.
Yeah, we believe you.
Jesus.
Yeah.